Weather with meteorologist Beth Finello, certified by WeatherAid for the most accurate forecast in the Ozarks.
Good morning and happy Tuesday. Yesterday, we topped off at 70 degrees in Springfield. 66 was our high in West Plains, 77 out in Joplin. That was the beginning of our warming trend. We've been very cool over the last 5 days. Temperatures have been in the 60s. We got plenty of sunshine yesterday, so we made it into the 70s. Today, even warmer. Today we're going to make it into the 80s. Right now, it's a little bit chilly out there. 45 degrees in Branson right now. We're still 5 to 15 degrees warmer than we were at this time yesterday. It's 48 in West Plains, 45 in Mountain Home, 51 up in Rolla, and 49 in Springfield. Satellite and radar is quiet. Not much going on today. It's going to be very sunny through the day today. We do have a front up to our north. This front not going to do a whole lot. It's just going to come in, not going to really impact our temperatures, not going to bring in any clouds or rain chances, just come in very quietly. Then that will move out through the overnight hours tonight. Behind that front is going to be an additional front. Same thing, not going to impact our temperatures, not going to bring us any cloud coverage, not going to bring us any rain through much of the day today. So today will be in the upper 70s and lower 80s. Overnight tonight, mostly starry skies. In the middle and upper 50s, open window weather. Tomorrow, lots of sunshine again and warmer. Temperatures will be in the middle and upper 80s, more summer-like than fall. And we get to keep the warm conditions as we head through the rest of this week. Temperatures will be in the 80s starting today, and we'll keep the 80s as we head into the weekend. But you'll notice a dip in the jet stream. That, again, that path of storminess, that's usually an indication of some stormier conditions, some more active conditions as we head into next week. But again, it's a little bit over, almost a week away. So something not to worry about right now. Just worry about the 80s today with plenty of sunshine. Something else to keep an eye on. If you know anybody that lives in Louisiana or Mississippi, make sure that they are staying aware of the tropical systems that we're keeping an eye on. They don't have to worry about what is currently tropical depression or the remnants of Gamma. That's going to continue to weaken as we head through the day today. What they do need to keep an eye on is Hurricane Delta. Hurricane Delta was upgraded to a Category 2 storm this morning. It's going to continue to strengthen into a Category 4 hurricane as it makes landfall on the Yucatan Peninsula sometime tomorrow. It will then weaken to a Category 3 and is expected to make landfall as a Category 2 or a Category 3 hurricane sometime through the day on Friday. So if you know anyone that lives on the Louisiana coast, the Mississippi coast, anyone that lives in Louisiana or Mississippi, they need to stay aware. They need to make preparations now because, again, that is expected to make landfall on Friday. Here in the Ozarks, that's not going to impact us. Might sling maybe a few clouds by this weekend. So here's what you can expect. Nice and sunny today. Upper 70s and lower 80s. Lots of sunshine for this week. Temperatures will climb into the middle 80s. A few hiccups are possible. Again, those fronts are going to come in. No rain chances, though, are expected. We'll be quiet into the weekend. Temperatures still in the 80s. 80 degrees today. Nice with lots of sunshine. 55 overnight tonight. Mostly starry skies. 86 tomorrow. Warmer still. Plenty of sunshine. And if you just really love the sunshine, well, guess what? It's here to stay. And so are the 80s. We'll be in the middle 80s through Thursday. And then we'll teeter back and forth between the lower 80s and the middle 80s as we head into the end of this week and into the weekend. A little bit breezier by Sunday.